Welcome to Basler's BE1 Flex video series. In this video, we will be demonstrating the simplicity and flexibility of designing your system with the BE1 Flex and Basler tools, and how you can save time and money while developing a system that gives you exactly what you need, now and in the future. Let's start with the basics. The BE1 Flex is based on a flexible platform that allows you to easily customize your product, both inside and out, to exactly what you need. As a system designer, the more you look into the details, the more you can see how it can adapt into whatever you invent. It is not tied to what we believe the application calls for. It's a tool that designers can use to evolve their systems. You choose how your BE1 Flex is configured. With multiple circuit board slots and a variety of input, output, communications, and power options, you can specify exactly what you need for your project. On the inside, the BE1 Flex can enable any function and as many instances as desired of that function. It also provides configurable math functionality to build applications and algorithms not yet incorporated in protective devices. All this capability doesn't come with extra complexity. There is no need to scroll through countless unused parameters when setting up your BE1 Flex. Instead, you can focus on only those that are needed for your application. Finally, the protection and control requirements of a project no longer dictate the operator interface. The user interface is customizable and fully driven by a touchscreen layout chosen by you. If your needs change down the line, simply add or replace hardware and update the interface and settings right on site. Now, let's take a look at how easy it is to incorporate the BE1 Flex into your designs. The best place to start your journey is at flex.basler.com. Here you will find information related to the BE1 Flex, with links to educational videos and product-specific content. Our product configurator allows you to choose the options you need and create a part number in real time. There are helpful explanations available for many of the options to make it easier to choose. Once you've chosen all of your options, your part number will be created, and you can update the 3D model to view your configuration as built, and interact with the model by dragging to rotate it. Based on your completed configuration, you can generate a product-specific guide form specification and download it immediately. This provides the exact details you will need to incorporate the BE1 Flex into the system specifications and to confirm your project requirements are met. The guide form provides the correct functionality, including analog, I/O, and Ethernet port counts, as well as other optional features based on your configured BE1 Flex. The days of having to delete and edit guide form specifications based on a specific style are over. Flex.basler.com does the work automatically. If you have further questions on interface and functionality, you can request a live simulation with a Basler representative, or visit our YouTube page to watch one of the many tutorial videos we offer. For more application specifics, head over to our product page, where you can take advantage of the vast number of available resources. Basler offers downloadable drawings, 3D models, and other technical resources to make your job easy. You also have access to a variety of pre-developed application templates and software settings files for common protection schemes, so that your BE1 Flex can be set up and ready to go in minutes. More content and functionality is rolling out regularly, so please ask us or check back if you don't find what you're looking for. We hope this short video helped you understand just some of the advantages of designing with a BE1 Flex and that you explore our tools to learn more. If you'd like to talk with someone and get a more customized demonstration, just give us a call or fill out our contact form at flex.basler.com. Thanks for watching.